story about this group of women, and then there's this one wounded soldier that they take in, and he's the enemy, and it's a very heightened situation, but with lots of sexual tension, and they haven't been around a man, and how that kind of affects them all. So it's been fun to try to really build up the tension.
Can I get you anything?
Seems like the soldier being here is having an effect.
Aesthetically, it's so beautiful. This is very much a Sophia film. She visualized every frame, and it is, without a doubt, in the most aesthetically rich film that I think I've been part of.
Sophia is the classiest woman. I think everybody does such a great job, crew and everyone, because they love Sophia so much. She really wants to make sure that everybody's happy and having a great time on her set.
It's always very comfortable, and everyone's so kind, and everyone wants to be there because they want to be there. She really puts together good energies of people and cast members, I think, so her vision naturally comes to life.
But it's just a really relaxed environment. She's incredibly easygoing and just generous to her core, it seems.
John.
Darling, wait.
It's beautiful, artful, thrilling, and fun.